big mean dog. Just then, who should appear but the fourth little puppy? That scamp of a puppy, tugging his great big bone. "Hi, folks," he said. "Look what I found. How about joining me?" So they ate the big juicy bone for lunch, and they all had a fine time. When picnic time was over, those three pretty puppies all went happily home, and the fourth little puppy, that scamp of a puppy, walked proudly at the head of the line. All done.
Love this book.
Can I read a story?
Oh, baby. I want to read baby.